apartment. This is the cat. And this is the foyer, the first room you walk into when you reach the apartment. And we have some closets in here and the card catalog that Josh keeps his tapes in. It's Grateful Dead tapes. And also a little desk.
The cat's name is Nutmeg.
She wants to be in the video. This is a living room. And it's where we spend most of our time. Josh has all of his equipment in there, VCR, TV, and all that type of thing. And we also have the exercise stepper and all of our books. And we also have a balcony that goes off of the living room area, which Nutmeg is now hoping to enjoy.
Let's go out on the balcony.
She begs us to go out.
This strange looking thing is an FM antenna so that I can get good reception on FM stations.
The cat's rolling down now. She's trying to clean herself.
Come on, Key, let's go inside.
We also have a really wonderful kitchen. And we have recently acquired a number of new kitchen items because of the wedding. So it's even nicer.
See kitty jump.
The kitty loves the kitchen. We have a wonderful wine collection which is growing, growing, growing. And that's part of it. And also my wonderful cookbooks, which I enjoy very much. Back in the foyer, but there's still one yet, an area left to be seen, and that's the bedroom and bathroom area, which we hope to hang some more paintings and pictures on the wall in here, but it's kind of plain at the moment. And our bedroom is small, but functional. And there are lots of windows, so it's actually pretty cool in here most of the time.
Tell everyone, show everyone what's in this big cabinet.
The cabinet contains, like I mentioned earlier, the Grateful Dead DAT tapes. This one is, happens to be a Jerry Garcia band tape. But you can see that they're stored in this lovely console model card catalog.
Kitty. Kitty. Say goodbye.